body in my vein.
Ah.
So this one, like you just seen something surprising you.
Oh.
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 Oh. This one again has two sounds.
It would be the name.
Book. As in book. The book. Book.
Book.
And ooh.
Ooh.
As in moo.
Moo.
This one, ah, and you pretend like you're at the doctor, ah,
or.
This is the other half. We have
e or,
ow, like you prick your finger, ow. Oi.
Oi.
This one, like you see a ship. Oi!
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 Like you are a mixer. Okay, so we're just going to practice blending some of those diagraphs now.
When you leave, God will be a bit tired.
So, what's this one? Remember?
Chat. Once the children in KD3 are familiar with the first spelling, they will be taught some of the other common ways of spelling.
Trong lớp bây này, khi mình đến KD3 thì
Once they know the first spelling, they will learn the second spelling. But we're not going to do that now because I think that would be overload. Okay. Now, there are also words that unfortunately you cannot blend because, as I said, English is a difficult language. I blend the French. So, some words, they just need to learn them. They can't learn to sound them out. They just need to memorize. So some examples is the word the. If we sound this word out, le, de, but that's incorrect. So they just need to learn that. Some other words,
to.
Go, no.
No.
These ones they learn in KG2. In KG3 they will start to learn some more like he, she, we, me, be, some, all, and a few more. Okay. Right, we're going to do something a little bit different now. We're going to split into smaller groups so that you can practice with some of the reading books that we send home in KG3. So if I can just see who is here.